And just zoom in. Ooh, this is good zooming features. It actually does look like it's made of metal. If you touch it. Whoa! I think someone from my year group might have been here. Someone from my year group might have been here because we made these at our school.
You put it on floor down there.
I could hide in there and probably nobody would notice if I hid in there. Sunny. Look at all those flowers. Look at all those buttercups. The whole field. Are those crops? Oh, just grass. I can't tell if those are crops or just grass, Daddy. Look at the chimney.
Stone windows.
Whoa. So I'm just going to have a look at the fireplace a bit closer. Look at all this graffiti.
What?
The graffiti. A scratch on the wall. Must have been the garden gone wrong here. I've showed the camera to the chimney.
See?
See?
The chimney.
Oh. full of bricks and dirt. Can't even see. What a view. I'm surprised this hasn't collapsed yet. Yeah, we can't even get up to it.
Yeah.
Let me just think. Well, you could kind of like step onto there.
Yeah, look, that's too dangerous. I'm way up now. There's one beam hanging on by itself.
Where? Whoa. What do you mean?
Call off.
How did we get caught? Is it bad to do this? I'm guessing the stairs must have fallen down. Ooh, now there's a nice sea of crops, which might die.
And the wall's still left. That must have been connected then.
Yeah.
The gatehouse.
Yeah.
Probably two bushes up.
Yep. Zoom.
Zoom in.
Let's get back to Steven. I'm zooming in. Look at that sea of flowers.